You have to remember that couples, people who are in a happy relationship, want their friends to experience that as well. So that's where a lot of setups come from, is I'm happy in my relationship. I made something work. So now I want my friend to have this too. So I'm going to try my damnedest to set my friend up with my coworkers, with my other friends, with my partner's coworkers, even though they may not be a match, but I just so desperately want my friend to be happy in a relationship.
Or especially the ones that don't want anything. It's like, I got somebody for you. Like, no, I don't, I'm not looking. Like, you like this. Trust me.
Right. Yeah, no, I think you're right, Andre. I think that does happen. It's we all naturally want our friends to be happy. So I totally agree with that. So I think if anything, the setups is just a friend thinking, this could work. Who knows? I'm a little skeptical about setups though. I don't know how you feel about it. Like, I feel like the last time I set two people up, one person committed suicide. And I vowed after that never to set people up ever again, because I don't know. I feel like when you get involved in people's love lives, just don't know what they want and what can possibly happen.